We have breaking news.
Nathaniel Hackett has been fired.
Damn. Oh, just one day after Russell Wilson posts a 3.7 QBR, his lowest QBR in 187 games played in the NFL. Nathaniel Hackett, in his first year as a head coach for the richest owner in the NFL, the owner of the Denver Broncos, has been canned one day after Christmas. Didn't even make it to the new year. Nathaniel Hackett and Russell Wilson went together like oil and water, peanut butter and ketchup. Ugh. Those two were terrible. He's out. Russ stays. The Broncos are in a state in which they could have never fathomed. The Denver Broncos 2022 story is that of a clusterfuck organization that's in the middle of a massive turnover, and big money's going to be spent on the other side to rebuild it back up. But does it matter if the quarterback stinks at football all of a sudden, which appears to